understand that, of course, so customary before these fights. And here we go. Round one. Hagler, right off the mat, attempting to get inside. He'd love to be able to pin Hearns on the ropes if he can.
A more aggressive start by Hagler. Look at him right for the body. Marvin Hagler only wants the body. He bangs Marvin. Oh, Hearns went out of the right hand.
What a first minute of the fight.
Tommy Hearns has been able to drop that right hand in, and it has hurt Hagler, a surprise to many people.
Another right hand from Hearns. Hearns moving. Hagler still pursuing. Comes in with the right. Fishing with the left hook.
Here's where I believe Hagler should turn to right. He could block that right hand easier, and he would land his own left hook.
With a devastating punch. Swelling near Hagler's left eye. Again, Tommy trying to come inside the hands of Hagler.
Low blow by Hearns. Hagler's still looking for the body.
A right by Hagler. Good right got in. He has Hearns where he'd love to keep on the ropes, but Tommy comes off easily. Another good right by Hearns.
Hagler's now shaking those right hands off, though, Al. He was stung a little early, and he's normally a slow starter.
He's also bleeding. Hagler is cut. Hagler is cut. Hearns in the nose.
Another low blow. Richard Steele may take points away soon.
turns the box. As you say, though, Hagler turning it into a street fight.
Well, he turns righty. He wants it to be a street fight. Listen, Marvin Hagler has been rough inside. He's thrown some low blows. He has thrown some elbows.
Don't push.
But you know what? Now the right is getting there, but it's not hurting Hagler. We've got our answer, I think, to some extent. Tommy has been hard-pressed to hurt him with that right. Stunned him early, but not in the last round.
Very early. Had him stunned, has him cut. But it was Hagler doing the damage in round two.
And now, just as we thought might happen, Tommy Hearns was hurt early, so he is boxing. Now, he has good boxing skills. He did this against Sugar Ray.
And Hagler is all bloody. Time is called by Richard Steele to send Hagler over to the ring doctor.
It's not bothering you.
He's calling the ring doctor.
Let him go.
The last thing in the world Hagler wants is the fight to be stopped. The doctor looks at it. Back comes Hagler with a wild left hand. Tremendous right. Hearns appears rubbery. He appeared that way in the second round.
You know, Richard Steele is breaking these fighters very quickly. That's uncharacteristic of him. It's hurting Hagler because he wants to walk inside. Hearns is smiling, but he's taking shots.